41 games of 82, games that determine playoffs or not. The opposition tonight wants back in the postseason as well. There was a time this season the visitors from Broad Street appeared lost. But now they've found their A game, fueled by one of the NHL's elite forwards in a bounce-back season. The second half begins with a star-studded showdown. Taylor Hall of the Devils hosts the Flyers. And now Hischier is chased by the man selected right behind him in this year's draft, Nolan Patrick. More on that duo as we move along. Here's Hischier into the Flyer zone. Hall following. Hischier across. They score! Jesper Brandt at the side of the net. And the Devils are on the board first.
Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. It's just a bouncing puck, but Nico Hischier keeps it alive with one hand. And the puck bounces to Hall, back to Hischier. He gets it out in front to a wide open Jesper Brandt. And all he has to do is put it in the open net to give the Devils a lead.
Here comes Miles Wood. Burst of speed. Maneuvers by Manning and continues on. Drops a pass back. Lovejoy redirected, chance by Stafford.
And the Devils actually got a great scoring opportunity out of it. There was where he pokes the puck past Manning. Skates by him with that tremendous speed that Miles Wood has.
Quick re-entry by the Devils and Palmieri. Return pass from Butcher. Will Butcher back to Palmieri. On the half wall, plays it across. Hall to Butcher, firing, save made by Elliott. The rebound came loose. Devils win the faceoff. Butcher controls, gives to Palmieri. His shot, pass saved by Elliott. The rebound right back to Brian Elliott, who holds on.
Real focused here early on as the Devils continue to fire pucks at him. There's Butcher walks the line, creates a little time and space. Palmieri open, quick shot.
Couturier comes away with the puck in the corner. Now drops a pass back. McDonald for the Flyers, shooting on a rebound. They score! And the Flyers have evened things up with 5:25 to go in the first.
Schneider made a nice save off the initial redirection. Shot in front, watch the pucks controlled by Couturier. He gets it back to the point. McDonald's second opportunity. He gets it to the net. Corey Schneider makes a bad save. Watch, this puck's tipped down, and that's a great reactionary save by Schneider, but nobody's able to pick up Couturier.
Now Palmieri goes wide. Sends one in front for Zajac. That popped up high at the side of the net. Flyers fight that off. Butcher and Hall operating as the point men. Boyle wins the draw. Devils work it across. Here's Taylor Hall. Back for Butcher. To the circle. Shot by Palmieri. Scores! Kyle Palmieri on a one-timer. Power play goal. And the Devils have the lead back.
He doesn't let Elliott get set when he's been set. He was terrific in the first period. Taylor Hall and Butcher play catch. Butcher with a beautiful pass to Kyle Palmieri. He just blows this past Brian Elliott right here on the one-timer, short side. Looks like over the right shoulder. Just through Brian Elliott.
Brett picks up a loose puck. Here come the Devils again across. Hischier shoots, and it wouldn't go.
Right after they had scored a power play goal, this is on the faceoff, and Sanheim falls down. Jesper Bratt picks up the puck. He finds Nico Hischier. You see, one more look at it. Elliott was coming across.
In the NHL, 20.8% efficiency off the draw. Shot by Voracek, save by Schneider.
Nothing fancy about this. Drew wins it clean. Voracek just lets her fly.
Now it's on his stick. Jake Voracek down low. Couturier, the return pass wouldn't go. Shot by Giroux. He scores! And the Flyers tie the game. A power play goal by Claude Giroux to make it 2-2.
Hot hand for the Philadelphia Flyers. And he scored many goals like this with the blast. Puck squirts out. Right there, they go down low to Couturier. And it actually, oh, that's actually a real good redirection from the right skate from Voracek. That's a heck of a play. And Giroux deflects off. It might be Simmons' goal in front. High on a few occasions.
Picked up here by Miles Wood, motoring into the Flyer zone. His shot, save made by Elliott. He got the rebound too.
Pavel Zacha with speed, nice headman pass to Miles Wood, rebound.
Dishes across, Couturier for Giroux. For Couturier, who shoots and scores. Sean Couturier, power play goal, his second of the game, and his 25th goal of the season to give the Flyers a 3-2 lead.
For the Philadelphia Flyers as they execute again. Devils do a great job in the first minute. But watch this pass from Giroux to Couturier, who's been, like we said, hot as can be. His second goal of the game, 25th on the year. He pulls himself out, gives himself a little room. Three Devils around him, but he rips this puck upstairs.
It's taken by Provorov, and he'll skate this away. There's a penalty coming up. Here come the Flyers. Saved by Schneider, and they score. Konechny with the follow-up try on the delayed penalty call to make it a 4-2 Flyers lead.
I think it's right behind the play. I think one of the defensemen for the Flyers was high-sticked. And then Konechny's off to the races. That puck gets to him. He's all alone. Nice save right here by Corey Schneider. But he's unable to control it. Konechny stays with it.
Nothing a cup of chicken soup can't help with. The shot by Gudas is saved by Schneider.
The better legs is they're putting pressure on in the Devils' zone. Fortunately, the Devils were able to keep it out of the net.
Zajac shoots and a save by Elliott. Pass for Stafford. Drew Stafford, Sarri try, had Wood in front. Still loose behind the net. Stafford is on it. Works it ahead into the high slot, but the Flyers take it away. Filppula over the line, plays it across. Voracek, backhand try, Raffle, he scores! A beautifully executed play by the Flyers to get the lead to 5-2.
Much more energy. They've been able to get to loose pucks, make plays. And Filppula, with some slick hands, gets to Voracek, over to Raffle. And he goes to the backhand. Watch right here. You see the play from Filppula, Voracek, and you see the Devils. It just seems like they're a little stale in their own zone. A lot of that's because, you know, they've been chasing the play a lot.
Holman with the takeaway. Shoot, save, made. The rebound by Gibbons. Oh, what a stop by Elliott.
Here's some opportunities. The Devils is bad pass in the Flyers' zone. Holman goes hard to the net. Rebound by Gibbons. Right away, Holman continues to work hard, go to the net.
Plays it across, John Moore with a wrist shot, and he hit the post. Deflects to Severson. Turnaround shot by Stafford, he scores! Okay, there's your silver lining. Drew Stafford with his first goal since November 9th.
Back on the board, get some offense going. Nice little pass there from Damon Severson, who came up the wall from his defensive position. And look at Drew Stafford, he pulls himself out. So a lot of good things on that power play. And Severson finds him on his forehand.
Tries to get a shot away, but fired it wide. The first of four meetings this season between the longtime rivals goes to the Philadelphia Flyers, who come to the Rock and defeat the Devils 5-3. 26 save performance by Brian Elliott to get the win. Devils are winless in six.